All right, both teams are in the pool, ready to go. And we're ready to start the first period. Long Beach in the dark cap, UCSD in the white cap. And the Titans will have first possession. Marwan Darwish is in the cage for the Beach for UCSD. The goalkeeper is Jack Turner. Goal for the Beach, scored by number 11, Nemanja Bakic. 65.
Get it back, boys, let's go.
Six on five for the Beach. Exclusion on number 14 for UCSD, Cooper Milton.
Back to him. Let's go, Dirk! Work for Dirk!
6 on 5 for UCSD. UCSD goal scored by number 11, Connor Kumbo Lindenstadt.
Swim, boys, it's going to be back.
Skyler, Costa, Rand, Calder. Go wide, match up, press.
Exclude on number 14, Cooper Milton, 6 on 5 for the Beach. UCSD goal scored by number 11, Connor Turnbull Lindenstadt.
Let's go, Connor! Match up press! Balls at 3!
Hawk, wait!
Press!
Hawk!
Balls at 4!
Max,
go Bell!
Max,
go Bell!
Max,
go Bell!
Max, go Max,
go Bell!
Max, go Bell!
You can help, Miles. Two white penalty. Doesn't feel fair right now with him.
Two white.
Penalty on number 2 for UCSD, Skyler Munitonis. Penalty shot for the Beach. And scoring a goal for the Beach on the penalty shot, number 7, Rafael Real Vergara.
fine.
Good job, Big Mac.
Going ball, press.
Good job, Big Mac.
No, Mac. Switch out, Skyler. Go, Mac. Come on, Sky, swim.
Good. Hey, Connor! Connor, one possession, Connor!
20!
Swim, go at them.
15!
At the end of the first quarter, the score, Long Beach State 3, UC.
Being part of a team, I've learned that each team member has a major responsibility to represent something bigger than themselves. In a similar way, we're all representing this planet. My roommates and I make sure we fully load the dishwasher before using it so we don't waste any water. It's definitely a team effort.
As a team member, everyone is accountable for their actions. The same way we're all accountable for saving water. I do my part by avoiding the use of plastic bottles, and I stick to my reusable water bottle. I also like to support community members like Certified Blue Restaurants throughout the city of Long Beach for doing their part in water conservation.
When I'm not playing water polo, my daily routine entails simple solutions to save water. At home, we diligently follow watering schedules.
Save every day.
It's the Long Beach way.
Live H2O LB.
Ever wonder where the capital A in Chick-fil-A came from? It started with grade A, top quality chicken. But we believed everything, not just the food, should be grade A. A is for all the little things we do to bring you our best every day.
To me, the A in Chick-fil-A is a smile. I want to give the guests a little encouragement, maybe just a little joke that makes them laugh when they come through the drive-thru. We can stay 6 feet apart and have the best air high five.
The right side get passing it into Weinberg on the right. Common foul for Long Beach State as Long Beach State ticking down the final seconds of the shot clock gets inside, but foul called. And Osborne puts it back to Weinberg for a shot wide of the cage to the right side, and it'll be Triton ball. Long Beach State 12-9 overall, 1-1 in the Golden Coast Conference, while UC San Diego 6-0 in the WWPA with an overall record of 8-5. They come in ranked 9th in the country, and Long Beach State ranked 6th at the first rankings. And junior Marwan Darwish with a big save for Long Beach State keeps the Beach alive as we tick under 7 seconds. There's a breakaway chance for the Beach as number 14 Garrett Zahn comes away and takes care of business. And it'll be a goal for Long Beach State. Zahn on the breakaway easily takes care of that one. And Long Beach State will take a 4-2 lead, a 2-goal edge here in the second quarter. and time delay as we discuss things here with the center scorer. Long Beach State's Austin Stewart on the shelf for this one, but still leads the team this year with 50 goals on the year. Matt Moore is second best with 32, followed by Garrett Zahn, now with his 29th goal after that tally there. So we took under 7 minutes in the second quarter, and Long Beach State still in the lead. Jackson Range at the top of the point for UCSD, and the common foul over on the left side with Connor Turbo Lindenstadt with the ball. And good steal from Long Beach State there. And Darwish comes away with the ball and finds Bakic left side into the center for Zahn, working inside again. Zahn trying to make it two goals and two trips, and instead it's going to be a counter foul, and UC San Diego will take control. Ball out right side is the Tritons now trying to take advantage of the break, gets inside, and they'll have a 6-on-5 opportunity as Long Beach State's Garrett Zahn on the kickout.
Exclusion on 14, Garrett Zahn.
Power play in action. Ball goes over to the right side, now at the top for Range once more. Looking inside, quick shot from Melton, but Marwan Darwish again up to the challenge. Picks up the save for Long Beach State, and it'll remain 4-2. And early kick out there that time on Cooper Melton, and so Gavin Arroyo for Long Beach State is going to like to take a timeout. We'll take it with him and be back with you in a couple minutes here on Beach Vision.
Get your ice cold Bud Light, Bud Light, Seltzer, hip. Even though you can't go to the game, doesn't mean the game can't be brought to you now, hip. Just go to BudLight.com/delivery. BudLight.com/delivery.
Hey, Bud Light.
How many?
Hi, this is my friend Jane from Frontier. And this is how she fixed the fixer-upper.
The McGee's just moved into a house. They plan to DIY. But what in the heck did they buy? They called Frontier, soon Jane was here. Gave them lots of speed to stream how-tos and ditch those money pit blues. Now it's home sweet, high-speed home.
Moving to a new place? Switch to Frontier with 500 meg internet for $39.99 a month plus taxes and fees.
Domino's knows a thing or two about delivery. So when we saw people were getting tacos and burgers delivered like these, we had to step in. Introducing our new chicken taco and cheeseburger pizzas.
What?
Oh my.
Now the best way to get a taco or burger delivered is to get a Domino's pizza.
Roger Kirk back with you here poolside at the Ken Lindgren Aquatic Center as Long Beach State takes a 4-on-2 lead and a 6-on-5 advantage here. Following an exclusion to Cooper Melton of UC San Diego. Right side, Matt Morris on the attack. Gets it over to Rafael Real Vergara, this freshman star for Long Beach State. Going inside this time to Curtis Casper, who takes it one time and gets the score. Right on the edge of the exclusion. And the Beach take a 5-2 lead over the Tritons with 5:32 remaining here in the second quarter. Calder Hilda Jones will get us restarted here as the Tritons will look to answer back. Long Beach State with both goals so far this quarter. Tritons sitting back early here as Turbo Lindenstadt and Jackson Range passing it back and forth, and then an exclusion coming on here. Oh, excuse me, that's going to be a 5-meter penalty this time on Long Beach State. And so that'll send Turbo Lindenstadt up to the 5-meter line to test his luck against Marwan Darwish, and Darwish comes up big again. Junior playing like he did when he won Golden Coast Conference MVP honors a year ago in the GCC tournament with a huge save there on the penalty stop to keep it 5-2. Turnover here to the Tritons, and they'll have a chance at the breakaway. It's set out in front to Turbo Lindenstadt, and a bad time for a breakaway there as Turbo Lindenstadt had been behind the play because he'd taken the penalty, and then that turnover on Long Beach State gave an easy breakaway opportunity for the Tritons, who cut the lead down to 2 at 5-3. 4:51 remaining, Long Beach State with the ball. As we get set to get started here on a beautiful Wednesday evening here in Long Beach. Some nice color in the sky from the fires. You hate to hear that and hope everybody's doing their best, but at the same time, it has made for a very beautiful evening here at the Kendall Engren Aquatic Center. Quinn Osborne gets us started, and we'll pass it backwards to Curtis Casper, our last goal scorer. Now Bakic, left side. Pressure from the Tritons as Rael Vergara looking inside for Osborne, who is not quite going to be able to collect it. Common foul, though, and the Beach will retain possession. Back inside to Osborne, and this time it's going to be the center defender and Jackson Range, who's able to come away with a steal, and it'll be 5-3 with the Tritons in possession. And kick out for Long Beach State, and haven't seen who they've given that to yet. But an immediate timeout for UC San Diego to help try and take advantage of this power play and cut the lead back down to 1. We'll take the break with the teams here as the Tritons sit through their first time out of the game, and we'll be back in a moment here on Beach Vision.
We all want to win championships. We all want to be the best. We all want it to be our time. The difference between imagining the future and being the future is what you do to get there. Only you can make you better.
Being part of a team, I've learned that each team member has a major responsibility to represent something bigger than themselves. In a similar way, we're all representing this planet. My roommates and I make sure we fully load the dishwasher before using it so we don't waste any water. It's definitely a team effort. Save every day. It's the Long Beach way. Live H2O LB.
Continue here as UC San Diego in possession. Long Beach State leading 5-3, but the Tritons with the ball and on a 6-on-5 man advantage as Rafael Real Vergara sitting in the sin bin in the corner waiting this one out. 4:15 remaining in the second quarter as Connor Turbo Lindenstedt up at the point for UCSD getting things started on the action. They're going to go far side into the corner back to Turbo Lindenstedt, and this time it's Skylar Munatonis. Back once more to Martinez, now Munatonis, and Long Beach State back even strength. We'll see if the Tritons get everything off here. They're probing, and instead it's going to be a shot from distance from Munatonis. So no man advantage, no problem for the Tritons, who cut the Long Beach State lead 5-4 with 3:50 remaining. Jonathan Wong, one of two seniors on the Long Beach State roster, gets us restarted as Nemanja Bakic out on the left side, getting things running. Long Beach State with a couple of drivers there, and Vergara and Wong. Wong battling center side, and this time it's going to be Weinberg looking in, and with a double side, Vergara draws the exclusion. This is going to be coming on number 8, Miles Martinez, and so we'll see what Long Beach State can do with their own 6-on-5 advantage. Bakic looking topside for Vergara, and a quick shot from Vergara and a strike. What a shot there from the freshman, and Long Beach State back on top by 2, 6-4, and a great one from the freshman who's really impressed so far this season. UCSD back in control. Calder Hilda Jones will send it back to Konstantin Karlov. As Miles Martinez now back to Turbo Lindenstadt. And didn't seem like there was a whole lot of action last time, but that one, a great drive there from Munatones, who comes in and will score easily. And that Long Beach stayed a little slow on the defense there, but still maintained control of the score. 6-5 is Long Beach State with 3-1 remaining here in the second quarter. And so both offenses with the answer right now, some quick scoring as Curtis Casper will start things off for Long Beach State. Left side for Zahn, and a quick press on Casper will give Long Beach State a free advantage. Zahn on the drive, trying to look inside, nothing there, and instead it's going to be a counterfall on Jonathan Wong, and Tritons take possession with a chance to tie it up. 2:36 to go in the half. Right side, Munatones. Cross pool to Turbo Lindenstadt, and some good pressure from Long Beach State, but UCSD able to work their way out of it. Now Wong actually putting on some pressure, and nobody there as Wainberg working against Caden Likens, and it'll end up turning over possession to Long Beach State. Darwish calling for it. Instead, Wainberg will throw it ahead, and a exclusion coming in there, and they're going to wave off that single side. So no goal there. It'll be Long Beach State ball and possession as Karlov called for the exclusion. So play now in action. They're going to go see if Long Beach State still goes quick. Wainberg working right side. Real tight angle there. Elects not to go. Going to swing it around to Bakic. Casper up top. Bakic once more. Cross court to Wainberg again. Did he squeeze it through? He did not. Triton's goalkeeper able to come up with that save there and hold on to the advantage. Connor McManigal now with possession. Shot clock winding down for the Tritons, who will end up having to lob one in. Nothing doing. Good defense there for Long Beach State, and they'll take over possession with 1:17. We'll see if they try and go quick and go 2-for-1. Wainberg on the move will send it left side for Casper. Elevates off to Bakic. 15 seconds on the shot clock. Now back to Wainberg drifting off. Good pressure, and that's going to be a counterfall on Long. So Tritons will get the ball back. 51 seconds to play in the half. Caden Likens on the move drops it off for Turbo Lindenstadt, working against Jonathan Wong, and a little bit of contact on the press, but no whistles. Bakic now looking for the steal, and ball under for UCSD, and Long Beach State will have a full clock, and the race is on as Bakic going out on the breakaway. We'll see if he can finish this one off, and instead it's going to be a save from Jack Turner, and a big time save there from UCSD, but Long Beach State able to keep possession as Vergara tracks it down. So Vergara keeping possession on the backstroke, moving back. 7 seconds left, and we'll have a free shot, but lost the ball. Wainberg looking in for Bakic, trying to dip it in inside. Long Beach State going to get there, but Turner up to the challenge again on Zahn. And so Long Beach State leads 6-5 as we go into halftime at a top 10 matchup here between Long Beach State and UC San Diego. Here from the Ken Lindgren Aquatic Center, thanks for joining us. You're listening to Beach Vision here on the Long Beach State Network.
Jimmy John's takes sandwich delivery seriously.
Let's go, come on.
Very seriously.
To the left. Yes, nice work. To the right.
Enjoy. Enjoy.
To get a freaky fresh sandwich delivered to your door, order at jimmyjohns.com.
Write an uplifting word on a rock and give it to someone. Excuse me, guys. I just wanted to give you a rock here that says to spread love.
Thank you.
You're okay. Welcome.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Of course.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate it.
Oh, thank you so much.
I hope you have a really nice day.
Oh, you made it really nice. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
We all want to win championships. We all want to be the best. We all want it to be our time. But the difference between imagining the future and being the future is what you do to get there. Only you can make it better.
Welcome back to the Ken Lindgren Aquatic Center. Back for the second half of this top 10 matchup between Long Beach State and UC San Diego. Roger Kirk here on the call. Thank you for joining us as we get set to sprint it out here for the second half. Long Beach State with a 6-5 lead on the strength of a good start to the second quarter with three goals. Garrett Zahn will out sprint UC San Diego's Skylar Munitones, and Long Beach State will take control here as we get started. Rafael Real Vergara, Long Beach State's freshman star over there on the inside, already with a goal today, 27 on the season after coming in, missing the first couple tournaments of the year, but has been a definite bright spark for the Beach this season. Long Beach State shorthanded without senior captain Austin Stewart, but looking to stay strong against the Tritons. Tritons with the takeaway, though, get it over far side. Skylar Munitones, who had the last goal, going to float it over. And Marwan Darwish coming up big that time. Big save and a timeout called as Long Beach State going to take the 30. Gavin Arroyo going to take a quick talk and get things set up for his squad. As Long Beach State having a hard time getting out there in transition, and in a close one, you're going to take every advantage you can get. Breezy evening, but otherwise gorgeous here in Long Beach, just off the water. No marine layer just yet. The wind keeping that away is Casper, absorbing some pressure, but able to get it to Vergara as we tick under 15 seconds on the shot clock, and Vergara still working backwards. Long Beach State going to need to make a move here and get a free pass here. Going inside this time for Pateros and nothing doing. It's just going to be a free throw. And so they'll throw it up. And Osborne off of the chest of Turner. And Turner peacocking a little bit after that one. Can't say that I blame him. That was pretty nice. 6:38 on the clock here in the third quarter. And turnover. Ball goes over to Bakic, and Bakic will on the run. And a little bit of confusion here on the break for Long Beach State. And that pass skips past Zahn all the way to Turner, and UCSD will retake possession. 6:15. Turner looking for an outlet. Can't find it yet. And instead, we'll drop it into the top for Connor Turbo Lindenstadt. Free action left side is Long Beach State putting a little pressure of their own. Going inside and an exclusion call. This time it's going to go against number 12, Curtis Casper. Munitones on the right side. And instead it's going to be a foul on the Tritons. So Long Beach State, quick turnover there on the 6-on-5. And a break for the Beach as they'll go back. Still a one goal edge for Long Beach State. 6-5. 5:50 remaining as Bakic brings it up for Long Beach State. Crosscart looking for Vergara. Vergara and Bakic doing a little back and forth. And Osborne able to get some separation, but referees call it on the offensive foul, and it'll go back to the Tritons. left side, Turbo Lindenstadt driving in, and this time it's going to be Zahn whistled for the contact. Turbo Lindenstadt up top. Quick foul and a free entry as we dip under 10 seconds on the shot clock. And instead it's going to be a steal for Long Beach State, though. Going to hold up on that one is Real Vergara and wait for his teammates. Setting back up, left side, Bakic coming across. Defender late arrival, but we'll get there, and the Long Beach State bench looking for some contact. Not going to get the whistle, and it's going to come over, and instead it's going to be an exclusion on Quentin Osborne, and that'll lead us to a UC San Diego timeout. No score so far in the third quarter, 4:44 remaining, and Long Beach State still in the lead, 6-5, and we'll take the break with the teams.
Totally in the dark. That's what it can feel like sitting in the waiting room at other oil change places. But at Valvoline Instant Oil Change, we let you stay in the car so you get to see everything we're doing. Valvoline Instant Oil Change. Service you can see, experts you can trust.
Get your ice cold Bud Light, Seltzer here.
I'll take two.
Coming right up. Well, they're not stadium stairs, but they'll still give me that stadium stair rush. What's the score up there?
Still tied.
Ooh.
On defense out of this timeout is the Beach still leading 6-5, 4:44 remaining in the third quarter, as Jack Turner, the UC San Diego goaltender, will get us started on this power play. Long Beach State looking to keep their edge as Connor Turbo Lindenstadt gets things going on the point for the Tritons. Cross court over to Munitonis, looking inside. Now back to Turbo Lindenstadt, and he strikes. Able to put that one home, and we are tied 6-6 with 4:27 as the Tritons timeout paying off as 40th year head coach Denny Harper able to draw up something else, still coming up with good ones after a lifetime on the pool deck. Theodoros Pateros to start things off for Long Beach State as the Beach back in possession and looking for a quick answer. Beach were able to do that in the second quarter to maintain their lead, and they jumped out in front 5-2 and then were able to answer as the Tritons pushed back. But now UCSD has come all the way back and we're even up 6-6. Casper comes free at the top of the cage, and he makes him pay as Casper got a little bit of a free look and is able to slide it past Jack Turner off of the corner. Great spot, and Long Beach State does just that, and they retake the lead. They're up 7-6 on Casper's second goal of the day. Connor McManigal now in control for the Tritons as well. See if the defenders are able to reassert themselves after two quick goals, one for each team. Munitonis on the left side, but this time it's Darwish who's able to come up with the answer, and Long Beach State looking for an exclusion, and they are going to get it, and just not what they were looking. Further up on the field as Rafael Real Vergara gets one, this time going in for Weinberg, who elevated but wasn't able to get the shot off, and instead it's going to be a turnover, and the Tritons take control. So an opportunity slips away there for Long Beach State. Now Munitonis on the break and comes in, and he'll score. And so that evens it up 7-7. So a quick sequence of events as Long Beach State thought they'd found Weinberg up front to go up two, and instead Munitonis slips away on the backside and puts one home for the Tritons, and that evens up the score 7-7 with 3:20 left to go in the third. Substitutions for both sides, and we're back underway as Pateros and Casper will team up once more on the restart. Bakic drifted away looking for Vergara, Now inside, and Pateros unable to capture that one. Instead gets swiped away by Turbo Lindenstadt, and now he'll drive forward for UCSD. Common foul as we tick under 2:50 remaining. And more pressure from Bakic. Same result. We'll send it around to Munitonis. This time over to Range, and he finds Connor McManigal, and McManigal skips one in past Darwish, and just like that, the Tritons have gone on to take the lead. They're on top 8-7 with 2:42 left. Gavin Arroyo telling his troops to settle down. Lots of time left in this one. 2:40 still to go in the third with the fourth and extra time remaining as Bakic drifting backwards. He'll find Casper. Casper with the last goal for Long Beach State, a long-range strike, and they're going to sag off of Bakic again. They're not going to give Casper as much room after he delivered last time, but that entry pass inside, looking for Pateros or Bakic, no good. And now this time it's going to be Turbo Lindenstadt drifting loose, and Real Vergara, pretty good defense there as it looked like the Tritons might have another breakaway, but instead that shot goes wide, and the Beach coming back on offense. A little tricky pass from Real Vergara there. Goes right side, and common foul. Long Beach State will retain possession, and instead, shot looked good, but a turnover there on positioning for the Beach. And 1:43 to go. Tritons in possession and the lead. Munitonis keeping possession. Long Beach State on the pressure as Vergara trying to make something happen. 8 seconds left on the shot clock, and ball's still about halfway back, and now the Tritons are just going to wear out the shot clock and go back and defend, try and hold this edge that they've managed to battle back and take. Garrett Zahn will recover possession for Long Beach State. 1:15 remaining, and going inside. Bakic running point for Long Beach State, send it right side to Vergara. Back inside to Bakic, and a nice drive there for Long Beach State as Matt Morris drifting in from the right. Slips behind the Triton defense and eaves it up, and we're all square once more with 1:02 remaining as Osborne will come back in for Long Beach State and Hilda Jones back for the Tritons as we are even up 8-8. Munitonis drifting to the right, just from down the road in Huntington Beach. Into Huntington Beach High School. Ball comes away, and the elevation, good defense there, stops it for Long Beach State, but then a tough break for the Beach there as a exclusion for Long Beach State. And the Tritons on the power play. Munitonis over to McManigal. Swing it all the way around. Good motion here from the Tritons, keeping things moving. Still looking inside. Munitonis, and they find their center, number 12, Calder Hilda Jones. And Hilda Jones able to take advantage of the power play and put the Tritons back on top once more, 9-8. The Beach will have 25 seconds to try and even things up here in the third as we settle back in. Casper drifting back, Vergara right side. Settling back in, Casper looking inside for Quentin Osborne, who does find the answer. And so both sides finding their centers for the goals, and we're going to be all square most likely as we go into the fourth quarter. 10 seconds remaining for the Tritons, so we'll see if they can put something together quickly. McMahon a goal looking in. And good pressure for Long Beach State holding in. Long range shot well high from UCSD. And then the counter ball comes in and Long Beach State will just wear off that final second. And Long Beach State and UCSD will head to the fourth quarter, tied at four. Thank you once again. This is Roger Kirk on the call for Beach Vision.
As a team member, everyone is accountable for their actions. The same way we're all accountable for saving water. I do my part by avoiding the use of plastic bottles, and I stick to my reusable water bottle. I also like to support community members like Certified Blue Restaurants throughout the city of Long Beach for doing their part in water conservation. Save every day. It's the Long Beach way. Live H2O LB.
The McGee's just moved in, had the DIY blues. Called Frontier, now they're streaming how-tos. And it's home sweet, high-speed home.
Moving to a new place? Switch to Frontier's 500 meg internet for $39.99 a month plus taxes and fees.
Thank you again for joining us here on Beach Vision. 8 minutes left here in this one as Long Beach State and UC San Diego top 10 matchup, both tied at 9 as we get set. Long Beach State warmed up Marwan Darwish, Garrett Zahn, ready to sprint it out for the Beach Hill. And he's had a good record so far. We'll see if he'll keep that going. Looking like it's going to be Skylar Munitonis for UC San Diego as Long Beach State tries to get possession and retake the lead. Long Beach State had the lead early. And it's going to be a jump ball. So been a while since we've seen one of those. It looked like Long Beach State was going to have that. And good elevation from Zahn. He'll take it. So Long Beach State will have possession to start things off here in the fourth. And Curtis Casper to get things going for the Beach. Long Beach State ranked 6th in the country, UCSD ranked 9th. The teams have already had a couple of good battles as that one comes in and off the woodwork. Triton's answering back this time, coming through. And this is Turbo Lindenstadt already with a couple of goals today. Looking to keep things going. Now cross court over to Skylar Munitonis. And this time, big save for Marwan Darwish, who sized up Jackson Range and was able to turn it aside, but possession will stay with the Tritons. 7-9 remaining, still 9-9. Quinn Osborne, aggressive, trying to get the steal on Range, was not quite able to get there. And this time, the entry pass goes straight to Curtis Casper. Long Beach State able to take over possession. Bakic got nobody in front of him if he realizes it. Instead, it's going to go far side looking for Colton. From Matt Morris, excuse me, and Morris comes in here and a quick yellow to Konstantin Karloff. Official did not like what he heard there, but the Beach able to answer as Bakic with the breakaway and then able to gets it over to Matt Morris, who was able to deliver a big goal for Long Beach State. So Long Beach State takes the lead and will be looking to hold the Tritons off the board here and help extend an edge here as we get down into the nitty-gritty of this one. 6:37 remaining as Zahn pressuring Karloff. Vergara now on the pressure as Long Beach State continue to keep it up. And this, but it's going to be Turbo Lindenstadt carrying his squad again, able to squeeze that one by Darwish, and we're even up 10-10. Quinton Osborne drifts it back to Casper, now to Bakic, and this time it's the Tritons' turn to put on a little pressure on the beach. Vergara drifting backwards. And instead, we're going to have an exclusion as Long Beach State will get an advantage here. Bakic drifting in, goes cross court. They're going to find Casper working around to Vergara. Bakic, a lot of arms there, instead is going to have to send it out wide and will reset. Vergara looking in and a quick shot wide, and that's going to be field blocked out and possession to the Tritons as Turner elected to let that one go wide. Not sure whether it was deflected or not, but doesn't matter as long as Turner doesn't touch it. Coming in there. Top is Range looking in. Couple whistles for Long Beach State, and instead it's going to be Osborne whistled for the exclusion. And so the Tritons will be 6-on-5 with the opportunity to retake the lead. 6:38 remaining here in the fourth quarter. Karlov drifts back. Munitonis sends it left side and loss of possession. And Weinberg tried to split and instead gets called for the loss of possession. And that's going to go inside. And an exclusion now on Long Beach State as Nemanja Bakic will go back. So a tough break for the beach. And instead it'll go out for a timeout. So we'll take the break with them as UCSD sets up for this one. A crucial possession. 5:18 remaining, tied at 10. And the Tritons on the 6-on-5.
Ever wonder where the capital A in Chick-fil-A came from? It started with grade A, top quality chicken. But we believed everything, not just the food, should be grade A. A is for all the little things we do to bring you our best every day.
To me, the A in Chick-fil-A is for above and beyond. I know that I need encouragement right now, and I know that our guests need encouragement. It's about making sure that they know that we care about them and that we're going above and beyond for them in all the details.
Call someone who needs to hear I love you.
Do you have somebody in mind?
Yeah, I do.
I just wanted to call you.
I'm calling just to tell you.
I just wanted to call and tell you I love you.
Wow, I love you too.
All right, brother.
Order Jimmy John's and we'll bring it to your car door. Leave it at your front door or have it ready for you at our drive-thru. Just use jimmyjohns.com or our app to tell us what sandwiches, drinks, chips, and cookies you're hungry for. When you want it and how you want it, we're ready.
Ball tied at 10 apiece with 5:18 remaining as Long Beach State and UCSD battling in a good one here this time. 6-on-5 as the Tritons get set up, and an interesting stab there from Vergara. Nothing going though as Turbo Linden Stat will get back and they'll go back to him. Long Beach State even strength and gets the steal. Zahn coming in. And a quick exclusion on Karlov. And so Long Beach State coming in will have a 6-on-5. And Gavin Arroyo will follow suit and examine his options. Tied at 10, 4:53 remaining. And we'll take the break with them and be back in just a moment here from the Ken Lindbergh Aquatic Center.
What does Domino's know about tacos and burgers? As delivery experts, we know they shouldn't be delivered like this.
Thanks for the soggy tacos spread across the bottom of my delivery bag.
The burger was wilted.
We hate to see anything delivered poorly.
We wanted to give you a burger that is designed to be delivered.
A taco that was made to deliver right.
A taco from Domino's?
What?
Oh my.
The new Domino's cheeseburger pizza.
This is our new chicken taco pizza.
Now the best way to get a taco or burger delivered is to get a Domino's pizza.
That is not a soggy taco. Get your ice cold Bud Light, seltzer hip. Bay windows, got two. Nice tuck pointing hip. Retractable awning here, like it. Got the nice edging on the grass here. Edge the grass nice hip. Ice cold Bud Light, seltzer hip. Got a white breasted nut hatch hip.
Long Beach State in possession. The Beach trying to retake the lead. 10-10 here in Beach on a 6-on-5 advantage. Casper looking up top for Vergara. Now it's going to be Bakic. Cross side, a little spin move there from Morris. That was something. Looking back for Vergara. 2 seconds left on the advantage. Morris comes in, and it's going to go off the end line in possession to the Tritons. So Long Beach State unable to get that one. And a breakaway there for the Tritons. Controlled now by Range. They're going to go inside. We'll see if Darwish can get there. A regular whistle, nothing there. And we're going to get a hold. Drifts into the five-meter. And play resumes now as Caden Likens throws it back top to Skylar Munitonis. 10 seconds remaining on the shot clock. Common foul. Turbo Lindenstadt throws it into the corner, and we'll see what they can do there. 3 seconds left. And he's just going to dump it. 4:04 left. Long Beach State will take over. And both teams looking to find the goal that's going to give them the edge. Bakic, left side, is able to find Zahn under pressure. Excuse me, that was Morris, but Triton's able to make the steal, and now a breakaway is Munitonis going in. Bakic going to come over on defense and is able to help, and so Long Beach State will reset defensively. Range up top. Back to Munitonis. Inside, looking for Hilda Jones. Nothing there, and a big block from Zahn. But Tritons are going to retain possession. Crowd liked it, though, as Zahn, big elevation there, gets in the way. Clock continuing to tick, 3:15 to go. Turbo Lindenstadt finds Munitonis in the corner, looking inside, and a strong move by Marwan Darwish. Comes off his line and makes the save. Good keeping there, and will send it in front for Bakic, who has got the edge on his man, driving forward. We'll see if he goes inside. Going to go cross-court instead to Vergara. Vergara shoots and fires. Big-time shot for the freshman. And Long Beach State back out in front, 11-10 with 2:52 remaining here against UCSD. UCSD will need to answer quickly here as they now trail 11-10. Connor McManigle on possession. Vergara with another big shot, having a nice day, continuing to move to play well this season. Came in a little bit late as a freshman from Brazil, but has played extremely well for the Beach. Left side, Turbo Lindenstadt drifting backwards and is going to try and get it inside, but instead push off called on Hilda Jones, and Long Beach State will take possession, and Darwish is going to take his time now. 2:19 to go, 24 seconds on the shot clock as we tick down, and Arroyo as well as Bakic, the junior, urging everybody to take time. Drive now coming from Vergara. Instead, they're going to throw it inside, and Osborne gets called for the foul inside, and it's going to be a turnover for UCSD. 1:55 remaining. Beach still with the one-goal lead from the Vergara strike. Looking inside, and exclusion's going to be on Bakic. Ended up holding Hilda Jones. I'm not sure that Darwish might not have gotten there, but Bakic held him anyway, and so it'll be 6-on-5. Play coming now, 1:41. We'll be around Likens outside. Turbo Lindenstadt. Munitonis tries to fire it inside, and that tip play that Hilda Jones has done successfully a couple times didn't come off that time. Over the top of the cage, and Long Beach State will take possession on top by one goal with 1:30. So a goal here would just about seal it. 1:20 to go. Hilda Jones now cherry picking. So Bocic is going to spell it to stay back, and Long Beach State spreading it out. Tried to feed it inside to Osborne, but nothing doing. So this is a big time possession here. Jack Turner waiting for his crew to get going. Caden Likens sends it in left side for Munitonis. Coming inside now, Likens. 10 seconds left on the shot clock. And a turnover with Long Beach State. So the Beach is going to squeeze every drop out of this possession they can get. And instead, Gavin Arroyo is going to talk it over and decide what they want to do.
When I'm not playing water polo, my daily routine entails simple solutions to save water. At home, we diligently follow watering schedules. Save every day. It's the Long Beach way. Live H2O LB.
Thank you once again for joining us on Beach Vision. Gavin Arroyo and his crew have talked it over. They've decided what they want to do, and Nemanja Bakic will get us started. Long Beach State leading 11-10 with 44 seconds remaining, and Bakic will bring it in, and a lot of movement on the right side right away. And Long Beach State not messing around 20 seconds. Instead, Bakic is going to hold it until somebody comes over and defends him. Hilda Jones splitting the difference, and Long Beach State going to start drifting backwards. They're going to take their 10. Though if they sag too far off of Weinberg, he might take a shot. Instead, they're going to get it inside to Zahn, who's going to backhand it to Pateros. And Pateros, what a great shot there. And that's going to seal it for Long Beach State as the Beach takes a 12-10 lead with 17 seconds left. And a big-time shot there from the junior from Greece as Theodoros Pateros seals it for Long Beach State. We're going to count off the last few seconds here as Jackson Rands drifts to off to the side. 10 seconds remaining. Beach still up by two. Zahn on the pressure. They're going to go inside. And a common foul keeps it. And actually, we're going to have a quick deflection, or exclusion rather. Weinberg going to come in, and we'll take the timeout. We'll go ahead and stay here for this timeout as they get settled in. It's just going to be a 30 seconds, so we'll take this opportunity to talk about this weekend. Big weekend coming up. We got Pacific here in Golden Coast Conference action as that comes up at 7 o'clock on Friday. And then on Sunday we'll have a doubleheader, so be sure to join us as we host Cal at noon, followed by Long Beach City at 3 p.m. So be sure to join us for that. It's going to be senior night as Jonathan Wong and Austin Stewart bid farewell in our final home game there on November 3rd. But for this one, Pateros and Vergara come up big and down the stretch, and Long Beach State holds on for a 12-10 win over the number 9 Tritons. Thanks again for joining us on Beach Vision. Hope you enjoyed it, and we hope to see you out here this weekend. Long Beach State, once again, winners 12-10.